it's kind of a pretty drive through here, all the rock and stuff. And we have a murder cycle behind us. A couple of them, I'm going to let them pull around. There's our courtesy wave. And we've got another car coming up behind us. But yeah, it's just a pretty drive through here. All these wannabe four-wheelers in their city Subarus.
SUV
We were leaving Olallie Lake up by Mount Hood, and we were heading down the mountain, heading towards Detroit, Lake Detroit, and there are all the forest fires that were going on around the area. So as we go down the mountain, the smoke is going to get thicker and thicker along the roadways as we drive. And by the time we get to Detroit, it's pretty bad and it's making you want to cough a bit. As we drive along here, you can see the vehicles of firefighters parked along the side, and we never actually saw any flames. But there were a lot of people fighting the flames. And there's a group of them there. And that was a quick glimpse of Detroit there, and we are now heading south from Detroit. We're on our way to the Marion Forks Fish Hatchery. Fish Hatchery has a nice campground there too. We don't really show any of it, but it is a nice campground, and the Fish Hatchery is an interesting place to walk through. They have a fisheries representative there giving tours. So if you ever do stop in there, it's a nice place. You're going to see a bicyclist coming up here pretty quick, and you know he had a tough time riding in all the smoke here. So yeah, you can see how thick that is now. So we're going to slow it down to real time here, and you can hear my narration as we were driving along.
Look how thick the smoke on the road here is. Yeah, this is seriously thick smoke. I'm gonna turn on my headlights, and we're gonna slow it down a little bit here. More fire activity ahead. Look at that, this is...
Oh my god!
This is thick, thick smoke.
I'm surprised they're letting traffic through. I kind of hope we aren't...
All the side roads are closed off. Oh, that's gotta be fun, riding a bicycle in this muck. Yeah, I mean, you almost want to cough right now. Then all of this on the left coming toward us, that is traffic heading back to Portland from watching the solar eclipse. So there's almost no traffic heading our direction, but a ton of traffic heading that direction. But we did get some pretty awesome eclipse pictures way up in the mountains. Yeah, look at that. It's clear here, almost. But it's going to thicken up again here, I bet. that we're through the worst of it. This is the Marion Forks Fish Hatchery and Campground, where little Miss Kelly's father used to work. Fish that eat hamburgers at McDonald's all day.
Oh my god, look how fat that one is.
Yeah, it says that they would not taste good.
Oh really?
Mm-hmm.
I'll be the judge of that.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. They're a lot bigger than I remember.
Yeah, so this one here, that's called a tiger.
That's cool.
It's a cross between a brook chow and a rainbow, I think it was. These little ones, and they do not like being close to me. They have cleared away from me. Let's walk over this way and you'll see them take off. These ones don't like me neither. Actually, they might think I'm here to feed them though. So these are the hatchery grounds. So there are salmon in here. See, you look across over there to the far side and you see a white dot in the water. So let's walk back over here to the bridge and see if we can spot something from the bridge. Closed to angling, Horn Creek. Okay, you can't really see anything in here. Watching little fishes jumping here.